Whoa. Okay. Moving way too fast. Come up, girl. There she go. Easy, easy. Whoa. Good girl. Whoa.
There are some disadvantages to using these pen birds, and coming up you'll see what it is, but they're about all we can use to train these dogs.
Good girl, good girl. Hip, hip, briar here. Good girl, good girl. Briar here. Come on, good girl, yes. Good girl, what are you doing? Good girl, yes, good girl. Good girl, yes. Yeah, good girl, yeah. Yeah, you got it, didn't you, huh?
It takes time for some of these young dogs to get used to the bird in their mouth. So here I let Briar just pack it around a little bit, making her a lot more comfortable with it. Buddy, my uncle's dog. He's a male, got a lot of promise. Doing really good for a young dog. Both Briar and Buddy both scored prize 112 in their knob, the natural ability test, which is a maximum score. They got a lot of promise.
There he goes.
Now I have Creek on the ground. He's my older male, and I wouldn't take nothing for him. He's top notch.
You got a good point going.
Here's one tip. If you're using somebody else's gun, make sure you know where the safety is.
You ready? Whoa. 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 Up. Ugh, damn it. I gave you warning. Get it back. Good boy. Hold it.
Plant it again.
Yeah, hold it. Heel. Heel. Good boy. Hold. Hold. Good boy. Yeah.